to learn cooking. So today I'm preparing aloo palak sabzi.